بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The professor Thomas asked to film about construction building. So we choose teaching staff housing as our project. And we will meet the manager of the project and his staff to get some information by doing interview at field. We hope you enjoy.
This is our meeting with the engineer Mohsen, who is the chief executive of the project in the staff teaching housing in the Qasim University. First, with engineering Mohsen, can you tell us some information about the project?
This project composed from three zones, mean zone A and zone B and zone C.
Yes.
Every zone composed from about 96, not about, but 96 villa. This villa is one type. Every villa composed from three floors.
Yes.
Ground floor and first floor and the annex. Okay, this every floor by area about 200 meters square. And have finishes, yani high quality finishes for this villa. For
the cost of the project?
Yes, about the cost of the project is 680 million riyal. Yeah, it's 680 million riyal.
Okay.
What is the duration of the project?
Duration of the project is 3 years. 3 years from start up to finish.
How many implement of the project?
We employ about in every zone 100 men between engineer and the foreman and the laborers and everything. 100.
Thank you, engineer.
We met engineer Ahmed Abdo, who is managing zone B, and we are asking him about the steps for foundation work. Can you mention to us the steps for foundation work?
In the first, welcome to Zone B. The steps of foundation, this foundation composed from some steps. The first, we go in the excavation in the level for the consultant give it him, and after that make a surveyor for this villa. This villa is area is 200 meters, and is a circle. Zone B composed 96 villa for four part. Every part is 24 villa. One villa is some parts. The first after surveyor, we put the pulley line for no water in the sand, and they make the plain concrete stick with thickness 10 cm, and they make the footing reinforcement footing for thickness 16. And after that, make the neck wall. This neck wall for stand the precast.
Okay, can you tell us about the diameter of the reinforcing bar?
Diameter reinforcing in the footing is 16, yes. 16 milli in the top and in the low and top layers, and 12 millimeter.
And about burying after after you finishing the foundation, what's the thickness of the layer of the burying?
After we finish the foundation, put the isolation in the foundation to because this isolation make the foundation is better, you know, because the sand not eat the foundation and the salt and salt.
And the layer of burying inside the foundation, inside the villa, before the slab, how many layer?
After we make the neck walls, we put after isolation, we put the some zero. This is different from villa because the level for villa is not fixed. Every villa is a level, you know. In this villa, we make three layers, three layers sand, and one layer of base is 15 centimeter. After that, we make the grid slab.
The grid slab, what the diameter of the grid reinforcement part?
Reinforcement for grid slab is a simple reinforcement, you know, the 8 millimeter for this is not bearing.
And after that, you will install the precast walls.
After we putting the grid slab, we install the precast panels and the walls in the with hole in Anikul. On Anikul.
Thank you.
How to install the construction?
Installation, we are taking the plane of the panels and installing the all panels as a level. All the elements.
What is the problem you face it?
Well, we are not facing any problem, but facing the problem with the crane. We are taking all problems all from the pier. And when we make the all installation properly with the cranes, and some people are there, when in a bunch, each group, the 7 to 8 members are there. For making the installation, the problem we have to make the installation for level, water level also. Water level and bars are there, some instruments are there for making the adjustment of installation of the panels.
How long time will take it to installation the precast?
On the panel, though, we are taking the installation for the 20 to 30 minutes for the installation and the making levels for each other panels. And the making the levels of the panels and taking to the all solution on the markings. It will be taken 25 to 30 minutes for the each panel. And it will be take, if any problem will be faced, the 15 minutes will be extra.
Yeah. What's the machine you use to insulate the breakcast?
We are the, for installation level, panel.
For panel, just panel.
We are the using the transfer level, auto level. We are making the level of all panels, spacers.
Yeah. How to know the level of the panel?
Level of the panel, we are the giving the level of auto, before we are installing the panel, we are giving the level.
Yeah.
Of the panel, the 16 milli of the first floor, above the 16 milli, we are giving all, making a survey from all villas. And then we are giving the levels and we are keeping the level. You can observe the upside of the panel, is the level, all each panel is level.
Thank you so much.
Now we are going to see the installation of the precast concrete.
After we made interview with Chief Executive Officer Engineer Mohsen and with the manager of Zombie Engineer Ahmed Abdo, and with some worker. We hope you enjoy.